Hi friends, myself Dr. V. Nirna Devi, Assistant Professor in Chemistry from Hindustan College of Engineering and Technology. Welcome to the topic about solid waste management. What is solid waste management? Before studying about the solid waste management, first we'll see what is a waste. It is defined as waste known as rubbish, trash, refuse, garbage, junk and any unwanted or useless materials found in the environment is termed as a waste. Types of waste. Waste can be classified into many types: solid waste, liquid waste, gaseous waste, animal byproduct, biodegradable waste, chemical waste and biomedical waste. Now we'll see what is a solid waste. Solid waste is nothing but it is a non-liquid, non-soluble materials ranging from municipal garbage to industrial waste that contain complex and sometimes hazardous substances. These solid waste, which includes the following: garbage, rubbish, demolition products, sewage treatment residue, dead animals, manure and other discarded materials. These are the some of the sources of solid waste, which includes agriculture, fisheries, household, commerce and industry. Types of solid waste. Solid waste mainly classified into three types: household waste as municipal waste, industrial waste as hazardous waste, biomedical waste or hospital waste as infectious waste. It is the graphical representation of the municipal solid waste, which consists of the following waste: paper, food waste, yard waste, plastic waste, metal scrap, wood waste and other waste. Hazardous waste. Industrial and hospital waste is considered hazardous as they may contain toxic substances. Hazardous waste could be highly toxic to humans, animals and plants. They are very high corrosive and highly inflammable or explosive. In the industrial sector, the major generators of hazardous waste are the metal, chemical, paper, pesticide, dye and other rubber good industries. Direct exposure to chemicals in hazardous waste such as mercury and cyanide can be fatal. Hospital waste or biomedical waste. Biomedical waste means any waste which is generated during the diagnosis, treatment or immunization of human being or animals or in the research activities or in the production or testing of biological activities. It may include wastes like shark waste, pathological waste, pharmaceutical waste, genotoxic waste, chemical waste and radioactive waste, etc. Waste management concept. The three R's to be followed for the waste management, that is reduce, reuse and recycle. Reduce. The usage of the disposable goods should be minimized. That can recovery one tin paper can save 70 trees. Reuse. Instead of buying new containers from the market, use the one that are available in the house. Don't throw away the soft drink can or bottle. Cover them with homemade paper or paint on them and use them as pencil stand or small vases. Recycling. Recycling refers to the collection and refuse of waste material such as empty beverage container. The material from which the items are made can be processed into new products. Materials for recycling may be collected separately from general waste using dedicated bins. Solid waste management. The solid waste management consists of the following main steps: storage, collection, transport and handling, recycling, disposal and monitoring of solid waste materials. Methods of disposal: landfill, incineration, composting. These are the three very important methods which are available for the treatment of solid waste. Landfill. In this process, the waste that cannot be reused or recycled separated out and spread as a thin layer in some low-lying areas across the city. A layer of soil added after each layer of garbage. Once this process is complete, this area declared unfit for building construction for the next 20 years and is only used as a playground or a park. Incineration. Incineration is the process of controlled combustion of garbage to reduce it to incombustible matter as waste gas and heat. The waste gases thus generated are then treated and released into the environment. This process reduces the volume of waste by 90% and considered as one of the most hygienic methods of waste disposal. Composting. All organic material decomposes with time. Food scraps, yard waste, etc. make up one of the major waste we throw every day. Sometimes these are buried under beds of soil and left to decay under the action of microorganisms such as bacteria and fungi. This results in the formation of nutrient-rich manure. This process is termed as composting. Thank you for watching.